I'ma let you in on a secret. I'd be a slut one day and a prude the next. Yeah, I'd wear nothing but a bra and a turtleneck. I'd send a picture for attention, tell him he could get it, but he'd never get very far. Yeah, I'd pretend that I like drinking and cigarettes every time I hung out with certain friends. And I was hitting up Bible study with the rest. Split personality of the heart, trying to please my daddy so he'd be proud, and driving myself mad to fit in that crowd, and waking up so empty with no way out, realizing I don't know who I am now. And holy shit, it's heavy being in your 20s. Time of life, you're figuring out what it is you believe. But God is way more patient than he's giving credit. Turns out that your girl was the farthest thing from authentic. But I'm looking and I'll find it. Yeah, I'm proud to say that I'm in an identity crisis. Oh, yeah, I'm in an identity crisis. Identity crisis, yeah.